I saw the tweet that Brendon sent out earlier from Panic at the Disco, but the guy has malaria and was in the hospital all night. But, okay, the rest of the band is here, and they've got a lot of friends that performed with them today, and you're going to have a lot of guest vocalists with Panic at the Disco tonight. So that's what's going to happen. We wish Brendon a speedy recovery. This is going to be a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity for some Panic at the Disco karaoke.